Once you have this Mexican champurrado, you'll never want a regular hot chocolate ever again.
In a large pan, add in some whole milk, a few cinnamon sticks, turn the heat to high. In the meantime, add some masa harina and water to a blender. We are gonna blend on high speed to make sure it's completely smooth and free of any lumps. Once it is to this consistency, we're gonna remove it from the blender, go back over to our pan and strain it through a fine mesh strainer to remove the lumps. Bring the milk to a boil while constantly stirring until it becomes very thick like this. Then we're gonna add in some abuelitas, followed up with a little bit of vanilla and a piloncillo cone for a little bit of sweetness. Whisk it together until it becomes dark and thick, just like this. Then what I usually like to do is strain it through a fine mesh strainer and pour it into a nice little beautiful glass like this. And oh my gosh, is this good.